So guys, if you want to view FPS in Roblox, you just want to click on Shift and F5 on your keyboard, and then you'll see the FPS. It's that easy. If you want to learn how to uncap your FPS, check out the video which I'll leave down below in the description.